The majority leader was reminiscing a little bit about his experience with Justice Scalia. I met him when he administered the oath of office to me in 1991 on the Texas Supreme Court. So many of us have our own personal memories of this giant in the law and somebody who really has transformed the Supreme Court and its jurisprudence and I think set a high standard for those who follow. Today, the members of the Senate Judiciary Committee on the Republican side unanimously have agreed. We wrote a letter to Senator McConnell saying we are of the view that there should not be a hearing in the Judiciary Committee for anyone that the president nominates. The reason for that is because it's not about the personality. It's about the principle. The principle being that it's up to the American people in this next election, no matter who they choose, to make the nomination for this important seat on the Supreme Court. Justice Scalia served for 30 years, so this clearly extends far beyond President Obama's term of office. It's that important. And as Senator McConnell said, we have some precedent. Well, actually, we have three things. We have the Biden rule, we have the Reid dictum, and the Schumer precedent, all in which they essentially tore up the rule book. So there isn't any rule book anymore other than the way they've rewritten the rules. And this is the right thing for us to do, and this is going to be our path forward.